I got the isotope of gluttony you asked for. You sure this rotten jelly stuff can really get rid of the stardust residue on those doors?
Yes. Or more precisely, it can burn it out. The isotope can absorb the stardust particles from the residue, destabilizing it and eventually causing the residue's chemical structure to undergo collapse. The isotope-induced destabilization should also ensure that the stardust itself is diffused, without incurring negative effects on the surrounding environment.
So, let's just both pretend I understood all that. Now, how do I use this magical isotope?
Oh, that's simple. Insert it into the injection port on your right arm. The designer of the cradle took this into consideration. As a metahuman, your body is the most reliable vessel the isotopes can use to filter out stardust without causing any harm.
It's good to see you have a decent ability to handle people. You dealt with that well.
And where did you go while I was handling the situation?
I am not naturally skilled at human interaction. You may have noticed that, although I'm trying my best with you. And if I'm to be honest, I simply feel a certain dislike for that woman, even though I do agree with her reasoning.
Help me!
Shouldn't have tried to take what was yours.
We are still Legion!